Well, hello and welcome to episode 18 of the Narcast with myself and with Nar. Say hello, Nar.
Hello.
Now, Nar's been telling me that she's been working on some animal voices, some impersonations of animals, so she's going to try and sound like another animal, aren't you? So, let's try her out, shall we? So, do you think you could sound like a dog? Okay. What about something completely different? What about an owl? That's pretty good. Okay, what about a duck? What kind of a duck was that? Oh, a squeezy toy rubber duck. Okay, now today the camels were going to come and do a dance for you, but we just can't get them inside. I don't know why they won't come in. They're being very stubborn. So we tried to do something a little bit different. So I tried to get Nar and Dar involved, although, to be honest, all they did was argue about who could hold the tambourine. We had to get Nicholas doing a little bit, and we even got the wolf to come in and do a little bit as well, didn't we? Which Nar wasn't very happy about. Anyway, see what you think. Here it is. It's called The March of the Toreadors. Doesn't really matter who had it first, does it? Well, I think Nar and I will go for a little chat about manners and sharing, and we'll see you tomorrow. Can you say bye, Nar? See you tomorrow.